Can accommodate 200,000 people?
Yes, 200,000 people, but 100,000 people inside and 100,000 people outside in a big terrace. Because we have a big terrace outside, two big terrace. But this most was poor people, 200,000 people, just two times, just two times in a year. Just in our big celebration, Idol Fit and Idol Art. 200,000 people until 5 floors, because this was have 5 floors.
Five floors
and the big terrace. 100,000 people outside.
So the male members here, the female members. Okay.
In the left side. Okay, in the left side. Because we have to always separate when pray. Because we cannot touch each other when pray. So that's why there is a line. For separate. We cannot touch each other.
Even if they're husband and wife, no.
Husband and wife?
Yeah,
right. Never mind. It's okay.
But still they separate during prayer time.
Yes. When they are praying here, still separate. They have to separate. But when we are praying together at home, it's okay. No. We always together with my wife. Praying with my wife in at home.
So this is the biggest mosque in Southeast Asia?
Southeast Asia.
The whole Asia?
Whole Asia, I think, because Saudi Arabia is Asia also.
Oh, okay.
The biggest one in Saudi Arabia, but in Mecca.
In Southeast Asia, this is the
Southeast
biggest.
Southeast Asia.
Okay.
Foto, please, foto. Foto.
Berdua biar adil.
Berdua berdua.
Pasang bapak aja, pasang apa?
Di tengah harusnya bapaknya.
Gua aja di tengah.
VIP person after the pandemic.
Okay, this 1 hectare area and have 5 floor in here. 5 floor. It is the first floor for the praying hall, and fourth floor in the outside. Yeah. The design architecture have means many symbol about the state or the Islamic value, Islamic symbol. Like the 5 floor, it mean the 5 principle in Islam. Yeah, Islam have 5 principles.
There's some meaning of everything.
Yeah, the 5 also means Pancasila. The 5 principles in Indonesian constitution.
Oh.
Yeah, Indonesian constitution have 5 principles. Humanity, believe in God, humanity, unity, democracy, and social justice. It is the 5 principles of our constitution in Indonesia. It is the main of the 5 floors. Also, we have the 12 big pillars.
It is the 12, the date of 12,
the 12 date of Prophet Muhammad was born. It is the birth date of Prophet Muhammad. Yeah, Prophet Muhammad. The symbolize of the right. It is the calligraphy. Calligraphy is the beautiful letter in Arabic. Mean God, Allah is God, and the Prophet Muhammad. It is the letter in Arabic. The
the saint also put the one of the verses in the Quran around the big dome. It is the big dome have a symbol of the year of the independence of Indonesia. The diameter is 45 meters. The diameter of the big dome. 45 is in 1945.
Yeah.
Maybe you know the architect of this mosque. It is he is a not Muslim.
Christian from
he is a Christian.
Yeah, Christian.
From Sumatra.
So, from Sumatra, yes. Yeah,
Spain by
Sumatra. Yeah,
the concept
about minimalist and modern concept. It is not the concept, usually concept in the building of mosque in around in this. It is the unique modern. Okay, is it? Kita foto lagi.
Foto dulu di sini, Bu. Satu kali di tengah ya, Bu.
Sini. Sini, Pak. Tengah, Pak. Ya. Gua di sini, Bu.
Ini lalu dengan Pak.
Ini sama ya, ini. Oke. Ya, Pak. Ya, sama Pak.
Please take a picture together here.
Oh, yeah.